right now, and everything so far coming up Wiley Oakley burnt. It's still burning.
Really?
I don't know why.
I've got a couple friends of mine who own houses up there up the ski mountain and that.
Yeah, so far it ain't looking good at all. So, anyway. But yeah,
you builders will have some jobs for a while.
Yeah, it's sad to make it.
You know, I sit there and think to myself about the other office a little bit burned down. And that's
a big deal. Yeah, I think so. Yeah, we'll have to wait and see, I guess. It's weird though, we're coming up in Chalet Village, 403 Kelly, that's still standing. You may want to make note of that. It's weird though, Ed, some of these cabins, every other one will be burnt, you know, and then the next one will be fine, and, you know, it's weird. So anyway, that's their gotcha.
For sale, they're probably going to be relieved.
And that one of y'all's signs, 431, is done, gone. You may want to be texting that to Justin, or Kevin. Kevin White. 403 is up. 40. I can't guarantee that's his sign. Ask them if they got a 4. I'm just trying. Chris, so I was fixing this back in the summer.
Yeah.
This is the one right here we're going to that me and you were supposed to
work on.
Come up next week and do the bathroom and the decks and all that.
This one right here?
No, the one coming up.
I say, well, maybe doing a little bit more than that.
But this one here, I was coming back from it. No, it's this one right here. There's a guy on the roof. And it's raining. He's like 60 years old. And as I'm driving past him, he's trying to nail his roof together because the raccoons are there. That's horrible. He's trying to nail his roof together. and he comes sliding down, dude. I gotta jump out my truck and
slap
him. I'm like, and then I gotta stop him.
Black Hawk.
Is it?
Yeah. Truck.
Look at the cart trucks.
Thank you. Hold up. Yeah.
You got it, Chris?
Mm-hmm. See if it's gonna bump it.
See the wall kill?